Students, we will be discussing this question, which states in figure 2, DE parallel to BC, if AD upon DB equal to 3 by 2 and AE equal to 2.7 centimeter, then EC is equal to. So basically we have to find this EC. So as we know, DE and BC are parallel to each other. So the formula would be AD upon DB equal to AE upon EC. So putting into the values, we'll be given 3 upon 2 equal to 2.7, as we have given that AE is 2.7, and let's take EC as X. So it would be 3X equal to 5.4. So X would be 1.8. So the B option is correct.